What is up, guys? Thing Collectors here, and if you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. So today we're going to be doing a Pokemon battle. We've already shuffled our cards just to have everything ready. So we're going to do the coin flip to see who's, well, it's a dice roll, but we're going to see who gets to go first. Connor's going to call it.
Heads.
Alright, I'll go first. So let's flip our Pokemon. Okay, I'll go first. Put down a Tierno. Draw three cards. Alright. I will... Oh, by the way, guys, if you're wondering, this is my new deck. Well, not my new deck, but I've actually had this deck. This is one of my favorite decks. So I'm going to see how well I can do with it. Alright. And I will put in energy on Jirachi. And it is now Connor's turn.
The card... I will put down a energy. No, that's Crobat. I'll put down an energy on Zubat. No, actually, yeah, I'll put an energy on Zubat. I will put out a Bridget. I'll pick up three basic Pokemon. Oh yeah, I got shuffle one. I got two Gastly's and one Haunter. Let me just flip these all around. Put down a Gastly Zubat. Did I say Haunter before? I'm gonna just say two Gastly's and one Zubat. And then I cannot do anything else, so David, it's now your turn.
Alright, draw a card. Let's see. Okay. And I will put down Mewtwo. And I will attach an energy to Mewtwo. And I will use Wish or Traject for any card and put it into your hand. Shuffle your deck afterwards. Okay, got my card. And it is your turn, Connor.
Getting these, I will do a your turn.
Alright. Good. I will put my lightning energy on Reap. Okay. Let's see here. And then I will put down a, no, not yet, sorry guys, okay, I'm just gonna use another wish. Alright, now Connor, is your turn.
I will put down a Shauna. Shuffle your hand into your deck, then draw 5 cards. Okay, I will from the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I will put down a town map so I can turn all these face up. Okay, and I will put an energy on Ghastly. Now all these away. All these things. Give it your turn.
I'll evolve Reap to Flaffy. And let's see here. And I will not do anything. Or I'll do Wish again. Alright, Connor, is your turn.
An Ultra Ball. I will discard Bridget, Professor Sycamore, and I'll go through my deck and choose a card. I will choose actually, I'll just choose this. Shuffle my deck afterwards. Okay. And I will evolve Zubat. And I will do the ability Sneaky Bite on your Mewtwo.
Okay.
It is now your turn, Dave.
Draw a card. Okay. Let's see. And I'll do Wish again. Okay, answer.
I will use Shauna. Shuffle my card into my deck. Okay. Pick 5 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Scratch Shauna. Good old, okay, so I just use Shauna so I can't use any more. I will put down a... No, do I want to do this yet? I do not want to do this yet. David, it is now your turn.
Alright. So, guys, I will put Second thing I get on A2, and I will use Wish again. And card of your choice.
Okay. I will put down a Dimension Valley. I will.
Do we have you right now?
I will put down a Brock's Grit. So, shuffle 6 basic energy. No, I can't do that. I only have.
Okay, so.
Let me just take that back then. I will David, it is now your turn.
Alright, draw a card. Do Voltorb. Evolve Flappy. And I will also use Field Blower to discard Dimension Valley. And it is Connor's turn.
I'll do Ultra Ball. Get rid of these two Brock Grits. I will put down a Haunter. I will put that in the discard pile. I will put a Haunter on Ghastly. I'll leave both confused.
Alright.
I will. And I will do nothing else.
Gotcha. Alright. Card. Going to evolve my Voltorb. And I'll use the ability Bazap Thunder, so knock him out, take a prize card. And provides 2 energy for Ampharos. So right now he has 3 energies on him.
Okay, so I take a prize card?
Yes.
Okay.
And then I will put down my Tapu Koko GX. And then use his ability Aerial Trail. So let's try to put this right here. So 3 energies and swap with active. And I'll use his ability, or not ability, but Sky High Claws for 130.
130, so he's dead?
Mm-hmm.
I will put out a Oh, that's my phone going off. I will put out a Zubat, and I will No, I can't wait. I'm trying to think. I'll put out another Ghastly. I'll put a Golbat on Zubat. I'll do Sneaky Bite on your Tapu Koko. I will put a Crobat on my Golbat. And I will do Surprise Bite on your Mewtwo. And I will also. No, I won't. Your turn.
Alright, draw a card. Right. And what I will do is attach a psychic energy to A2 and use Pokemon Center Lady, heal 60. And I'll do another Sky High Claw. So again, dead.
My turn?
Yep.
Okay. Did I use Sneaky Bite last time?
Yeah.
I did?
Mm-hmm.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
You don't have a cook.
Okay. I will put out a call back, and I will send out a Bridget. Okay, so I can't use Bridget yet. Take that back. I will I have to shuffle it again. And David's turn.
Alright, draw a card. Put another energy on me too. Okay. And then I will use another Pokemon Center Lady. Oh wait, no, take that back.
I want to see Pokemon Center Lady really good. Sorry.
And then I'll do Sky High Claws again. I'm 30, so he's knocked out. And it's your turn, Connor.
Give me something good. Okay, not really what I was expecting. Okay. Put down an energy on Hunter, and I will put a skill dive. No, I'll put out Crobat.
Mm-hmm.
I will use skill dive on your. If only I had Lysandra right now. It would work out perfectly, but then I know you have another Pokemon Center Lady. I'll do it on your Mewtwo.
Okay.
Maybe that's not a good thing.
Alright, and then I will draw a card. Okay. Energy, use energy evolution ability. Search my deck for an evolve from that type of energy that I put on. Espeon. Okay. Now I will do another Sky High Claws for 130. He's knocked out.
My turn?
Yep.
I need Lysander! Not another Gengar. I will I lost.
Just put him out.
And I'll do Sinister Fog.
Okay. And he's poisoned.
So he has 30 on him. Okay. Does 1 damage, huh?
To each bench?
What?
To each bench.
Put 1 damage counter on each of your opponent's bench Pokemon.
Okay. So. See that. This one. Doesn't really matter now, but just do it.
40 on him.
Oh. Okay. Oops. Card. Okay, and then I'll do Tapu Thunder GX for 115 and I'll go. Alright, so. We'll see you guys in the next video. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see you then. Bye.